separate them from nations to make a sound like this war. When you think of Africa's enslaved to the government of Africa's poor. It's Saudi Arabia though, we just count the war. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it all with them. The words and them the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammadism is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up if you know not just Muhammadism, think you're not the savior. People worldwide learn German or French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, globe town, global firm, stand up. Wake up, the wake's up, the wake's up. Africans taking our slaves, the Arabs and Turks commanded to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just mind reading, wasn't breathing at a pedestal gate. It seems all a joke, read it on the kid, it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the Globalfirm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A map, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the way's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the broke path, broke foot. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls declitorize, 8 years in prison there. Wake up.